So it's great. So you can stay and listen, hear the music that they have playing, pick up bags that have information for you. There are treats here too, as well as other things too. And welcome to our AFT, and look at this cool bus.
What are you going to do on Election Day?
Vote. We are at a Get Out the Vote rally for Joe Biden and the Democratic Party, because I don't think I can handle another 4 more years with the other person.
I will not be with Trump on a boat. I will not be with Trump on a goat. Latinos can win this election for Biden and Harris.
I think it's really important that we make sure that our voices are heard as public school teachers and paraprofessionals and staff, and that we're supporting candidates that support public education.
What's at stake in Harrisburg about these elections? We are within striking distance of taking the majority in the legislature. We need to make Senator Lindsey Williams the next majority chair of the Education Committee in the state Senate.
Speak loud and clear that the madness and the insanity of the Trump administration is over.
Look at the division of this country and look at where we are.
But I'm 71 years old and I've never experienced anything like this.
I hate that our kids are seeing that and seeing people treat it as though it is acceptable.
Many of these children have not seen what a president looks like. And they have not seen what real democratic leadership is and represents. But we need them to have faith in our democracy for another generation.
How many people are happy with the piecemeal patchwork approach that has happened across America with reopening schools? Dealing with a Betsy DeVos, the only guidance that she has put out is to say to all of us, by the way, you're going to have standardized tests next year.
The fight goes right through Pennsylvania.
I know everyone I'm speaking to is voting for Joe Biden and Kamala Harris. And hopefully, Lisa and Michelle and Sharon and Jim and Connor and Josh and Pam and Emily and Nick and Jessica. Are you ready to defeat chaos? To defeat division? To defeat fear?
Now let's get this done, and I look forward to January 20th, and hopefully becoming more united.